work tirelessly to make this fine event possible. The committee members are Gloria, Rosalind, Roland, Sachin, Inman, Ritesh, Nisha, and myself. Special thanks to those people that gave generous donations. Wow, 20 years, can you believe it? Let's take a moment and think how easy life was back in the day. Yeah. Back in the day, we didn't have PlayStation, Nintendo, Xboxes, and there were no TST. No DVDs, no surround sound, no cell phones, no personal computers, no internet, and no chat rooms. We had neighborhood parties, we played outside all day, and sometimes we didn't come home until the sun went down, and no one worried about where we were or what we were doing. And off we went into the world. We entered careers, raised families, faced challenges of health, untimely deaths, and personal setbacks. Many of us accomplished great things. So here we are, 20 years later. And for many of us, at a new crossroad in our lives, once again, faced with a mix of anxiety and excitement over how we will deal with what's ahead. It is good to see all of you again, and to share our life once more, however fleetingly. For this moment in time, I'm sure that in the past 20 years, our lives have progressed in many different directions. I'm likewise sure that this fact has much richness to our mutual consciousness of our roots, of ourselves, and of one another. Thank you.